there's some Aussie coin pusher here. Whoa, take a look at this. This looks hard. If you don't know what that means, you'll probably never know. There's a lot of problems going on with this game here. But I've got an idea. I'm going to see if I can push on angles. Instead of pushing straight, I want to see if I can push on angles. I'm going to give it a go. But I think my first 50 coins are not going to do much. That's what I'm thinking. consider that there are no coins on top. Come on, push. No, come on, I need pushes. Push, push. I mean, that looks really good, pushing in the middle like that, but that's actually not going to help me much at all because there's no coins behind it. I need the coins, so I need to knock these two over very quickly. So I'm not actually going for the middle. I really don't care too much about the middle. I am trying to go for the two outsides though. Not that that looks like it. Oh wow. Might as well just go for the bloody middle and be done with it. Oh, thank you. Oh, that wasn't too bad, not too bad. Come on, 20. Right, come on, 50. Oh, not that 50, the other 50. I'll take it. What was that? Didn't see it. Come on, don't fall off there. What a pain in the butt. Right, let's get this last 50 off. Oh. Ooh, and it gave me a push. That was my last coin. Okay, I want to say a quick thank you. Macca. yep. So you're number one, mate. So you're the first person to buy something from my merch shop. So... unfortunately, what I had planned, I forgot to tell Ellie. My idea was the first person that was going to go in there and make an order, I was going to pay for it, right? Just to say thank you. And regardless of what the order was going to be. So, yep, I was going to pay for it. But unfortunately, I forgot to tell Ellie that. And, well, that plan totally went to shit. So, what I've done is... Macca was the first one to buy something. I don't know what he bought. I'm not allowed that information. So, So what I've done is I've thrown in a couple of little gifts that I'm paying for. So, yep, I'm paying for a couple of little gifts. And trust me, they're not the cheap ones. And, just to say thank you. So, Macca, thank you, mate. Anyone else that's jumped in there in the meantime? Thank you. Hey, loving it. Hey. Well... it's better than what I thought. I didn't think I was going to get anything. So, I mean, I got like 7-8 coins plus 10 bucks. I'll take it. This 7-8 coins is going to do absolutely diddly squat. It's going to do nothing. But you never know. Oh, come on. That was my last coin. Wow, I reckon that 7 coins actually did more damage than the 50 coins did. Well, I got more than 10 coins, hey? You little bloody ripper. Alright. Ooh, 10 bucks, I'll take it. Okay, that was my last coin. Wow. I actually can't believe these things are just pushing straight down. Look at it. Yep, a bit like one of my trenches. You know, when I dig a trench, I cannot dig a straight trench to save my life, even with a string line. If I put a string line there, a piece of conduit, still looks like a snake. Well, hey, we are surviving, just, but we are. All right. This is good. This has got to be doing some damage to those little walls, I guess you'd call those things. I just need one to fall over. Alright, that was my last coin, right in, sort of in the middle. Alright, let's tally it up. Oh, bugger bum poop. What's that? 4-6 coins. I totally expected to have to get some more coins anyway, so I think I've done a lot more damage than I was expecting. Alright, come on. Come on, do me proud. Come on. Oh, bugger. What a letdown. Well, I'll tell you what. I'm hanging in there. $30 and, more than 5 coins. Hey, I'll take it. Oh, what does that give me? $50 now. That's not bad. All right. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Well, I'm just trying to play the two outsides. Oh, so close. Yeah, I don't think I'll drop another coin in there. Come on, you can do it. Oh, look at the gap. I didn't see the gap on the bottom. I'll take it. Well, pays to be stubborn, doesn't it, eh? Yeah. All right. Your ass is grass, and I'm the lawnmower. That's what I'm talking about. All right. As you can see, I'm doing everything to avoid another buy-in. I do not want to spend any more money. That was a pretty good one. I'm happy with that. That was my last coin. All right, let's tally it up. Well, I've had my butt kicked long enough. Time for me to start doing some kicking of my own. Now, I just can't believe I've survived this long. Somebody has. Oh no, don't start double stacking. That was my last coin. Woo-hoo. Take a look at these things, are still standing. I reckon I'm just going to eventually push them straight into there. Still standing. They'll probably be standing down there. Hey, but one thing I've noticed, have a look. They're both bent exactly the same. What a spin out. See, this one here's hooking this way, this one here's hooking this way. Wow. Okay. Can you guys see what I'm looking at? Yeah, you totally can. All right, let's tally it up. Well, I spread the coins out all over my hand because it makes them look like there's more there. So, but they'd be lucky to be 20. I did get $30 though. What is that? Sorry, my bad. I thought I had a hole in my wrist. Wouldn't surprise me, but no, I'm good. It's just a dirty mark. All right, come on. Ooh, thank you. Last coin. Oh, All right, let's tally it up. Well, we definitely lost coins, but you know, that's the name of this game today. So it's survival. Happy with the $30 though. My last point. All right, here we go. Fun times ahead, hey? I mean, there's only about 30 coins there. It's better than what I've had. Last coin. Come on, do me proud. Yep, I'm smiling. Thank you. Ooh, I'm smiling lots. Eh? 45 coins? Yep, that's what I reckon. Big push. That was all my coins. Wow. $70 and I reckon there's easy 50 coins there. Hey, yeah, I'm sitting pretty now. I wonder who came up with that. That wording, sitting pretty. It definitely wasn't a bloke. Okay, so I've got full permission to go fast from any. Yep. Ah, oh, crap, I just dropped a coin. So any has given me full permission to go fast anytime I want to, simply because it helps her mental health. Puts a bloody big smile on my face too, mate. Alright, let's oh no, don't do that. I was gonna say, let's concentrate on this little section here because there's a big chunk of coins there. Oh, thank you. That'll push it out. No, it won't. No, I'm not. Okay, last coin going in. All right, let's tally it up. $70. Oh, there's $230 there, but look at my coins, hey? See? You didn't know I was a magician, did you? I know how to make coins disappear. oh, geez. 35, maybe? Maybe 35 coins? I need to get that big pile off. Okay, I don't have a coin problem anymore. Thank you. All right, last coin.
Oh, come on. Oh, yes, please.
Twice, coins have fallen. 70 bucks and, oh, that's got to be 50 coins.
That has to be 50 coins.
That's not a 50 coins. Oh, my monkeys. No, no, better not do. Hey, what do you guys think of my monkey impression? Did you watch Aussie Beach Hunters? If you didn't watch Aussie Beach Hunters, then what happened was... I can't remember now whether I found the target or my daughter found the target. But I said to her, oh no, I think it was my daughter found the target, and I said to her on camera, if this is a coin, wow, then I'm a monkey's uncle. And it turned out to be a coin, so I gave my monkey impression. I think now it's time to absolutely just pound the left hand side, and that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to leave the right alone. Ish.
Oh, that nearly went over.
I've got one coin left. You reckon I can knock it over in one coin? Let's give it a go. Go, little coin. Go, little coin. Oh, look how close that is. I bet you when I turn the camera on, that's going to fall over. That's going to have already fallen over. I'll be back. Well, it's still standing. 70 bucks. Well, let's get that over. Let's get that just in case if it falls. Up this corner. Nope. This corner. Alright, 70 bucks, 60 coins. Alright, it's definitely going to fall over in this little handful of coins. If this doesn't fall over, I'm a monkey's uncle. Oh. You know, I totally would have done the monkey thing again. Oh boy. Hey, I swear I did drop a coin in. I thought I did. Oh, nice. I saw that. Ooh, I need to pound the left-hand side. All right, let's leave the right-hand side alone, Jace. Let's go middle to left. Uh-oh. Ooh. Ooh, we've got a massive build-up. Last coin. Probably nothing will happen. All right, let's tally it up. See what I got. Yeah, buddy. Hey, 140 bucks. Yeah, you little bloody ripper. Ooh, the coins. There is a shit ton of coins there. I'm going to go close to saying there's 80 coins. Let me get that out of the way and I'll show you. Ah, oh, shit, 75. Let's put that back there again. All right, there's about 80 coins there. Hey. Hey, if I can trick myself that I'm doing better than what I'm doing, is that such a bad thing? Come on. Come on, I need big pushes now. No more mucking around. All right, how about a little bit of mucking around? Oh, I've got some good news for you. Actually, I've got two lots of good news for you. Once Seymour finishes, playing, he sort of plays on his own there for a while. Two lots of good news for you. You know how I thought my good mate, the frog, had got caught by an animal. Wasn't sure if it was a cat or a bird or whatever. Nope, it wasn't him. No. So this particular frog likes to sit in the same spot near on every day. And I hadn't seen him for a while, especially after I found, what I found. And guess what? He was there again. I'm thinking, you little bloody ripper. I nearly went up there and gave him a kiss, but I reckon he would have slapped me. So, yep, me mate's good. The little froggy's fine. He's not little, he's a bloody big thing. I should take a photo of him. You want to see a photo of him? I really should take a photo of him. And the second lot of good news, I had an email this morning from Janice. Although she is still, going through a lot of crap, it's not as deep or as thick as it was a week ago. So, it looks like hubby is going to be okay. He's still not out of the woods 100% yet, but let's just say the doctors are happy with his outcome at this stage. So for everybody that's been giving Janice their thoughts, prayers, she asked me to thank you guys. And basically said, best family ever, hey? Because I look at this as a big family. Yeah. Come on. So thank you very much for that. So I did say, when I got some news, I'll tell you. Hello, I got some news. And I told you. All right, let's tally it up, see what I got. Alright, $20 and loads of coins. I'm real happy with you about it, but there's got to be 80 coins in there, easy. Nice. Oh, more coins. I like more coins. I like freebies too. Now, remember I got a rat problem? Well, I still have. I haven't actually set a mouse trap or a rat trap since Macy got a face caught in it. So I'm looking at different avenues. Somebody mentioned Coke. I thought that was a pretty good idea. I don't know if I'm gonna do it. We don't really drink Coke at home. That'd be funny, going to the shop, buying a bottle of Coke. Oh, what's that for? Oh, me rats. Oh, thank you. Oh, a double thank you. And besides, if I start giving my rats Coke, I'm going to have to name them. Still a bloody good idea, though. Alright, $50 to go plus a big pile of coins there. Ah, come on, I stuffed that right up. All right, that was all my coins. Oh, take a look at all that. All right, let's tally it up. Holy shit on a stick. Look at how many coins I got. That's got to be close to 100 coins. I reckon at least 95. Plus 20 bucks. Wow, that's a lot of coins. That is a lot of coins. I've got so many coins I can't even clean them up. Now you watch this. I'm about to get some more. If I can get 100 coins, I never would have dreamed I'd get 100 coins today. I'm looking at that bloody setup. Come on, fall. I need you to fall fast. Oh, come on. That was a good push. Wow, that's really stuck in there, isn't it? All right. Well, I was hoping to get that off really fast and leave a big pile of coins in for somebody else. I mean, if I can get 100 coins, that is a bonus and a half for me. Come on, push it off. Now, my ideal is, what I wanted to do, it was what I was thinking about doing is leaving a big bunch of coins. Yes, that means I'm not going to be getting them off myself, but somebody else might do. Well, somebody will if they played it. But I've just stuffed it all up because there's not that many coins there. I mean, I might as well, what do you want to do, keep going a little bit more? I mean, there's a lot of coins. Oh, you reckon I've got my 100? If I've got my 100, I'll be happy. And then I can leave that. I'm going to go count my coins. Well, wouldn't that rot your socks, eh? I just had a phone call from my wifey. Apparently she got an email from her real estate up in Durian Bay that our washing machine has just shit itself. So it's going to cost me $1,200 to bloody replace it. So, anyway, yeah, this game was great. What an absolute blast. I thought it was going to be way harder than what it was. Anyway, tell you guys, I got 800 bucks in chips. I end up with 118 coins. 118 coins. So that's the reason why I stopped. I'm actually going to leave this here for somebody else. I don't think it'll be too difficult to get off, as long as they don't jam the top. I mean, if they just dump coins on the top, then they're going to have problems. But, you know, if they play careful and slow, then I reckon they'll get that. And I'm like that, you know, I don't mind leaving stuff in here for somebody else. I'm happy with what I got. 118 coins. Actually, I'm bloody over the moon with that. 118 coins, $354. Add both of those together, $1,154 minus the $250. Was it $250 or $350? Shit. I can't remember. No, it was only $250. I'm sure it's $250. Anyway, I'm sure Rose will tell me. Let's say it was $250 because I can't quite remember. Which is $904, so that's actually not bad at all. So yeah, if I'm wrong, it'll be $804. If I'm right, it'll be $904. Either way, I need every bloody dollar I can get my hands on now to pay for this washing machine. So if it's $904, then I'm just going to give $4 to the tips jar. Obviously $804 to the tips jar, so either way it's going to be $4 to the tips jar. I'll make up for it. So it's something that I definitely will do. So, because I like doing that, you know, it's my thing. Anyway, look, thank you to everybody that's had a look in my merch store. Hey, it's exciting. Yep. And if you want to go and take a look at it, links in the description. Anyway, as I said, this game was ripper game. Very happy with this game. It looked bloody hard, so I didn't really know how to play it at all. But you know what? Most games, they just work themselves out. I don't really need to do a huge amount. So, you know, I look for little issues, and that's all I've got to do. So, yeah, if you like the game, give it a thumbs up. I want to see more, subscribe if you haven't. And you little bloody ripper.
See ya.